To be brave, one must first feel fear.